Pain Management, Hypnosis Downloads, written and performed by Craig Beck. Copyright craigbeck.com, 2016. Congratulations on purchasing a truly powerful solution to a currently painful issue in your life. A little bit about me. My name is Craig Beck, and I've been a master hypnotist for over 20 years. I'm also a well-respected timeline therapist and NLP master practitioner. All this mumbo-jumbo simply means I understand what makes people tick, what causes the common problems we have to deal with as adults, and most importantly, how to fix these issues quickly and easily. I firmly believe that all the issues we face in life are our responsibility, as they are manifested directly by us via the programs that run in our subconscious mind. Most of these subroutines are beneficial and serve a valuable purpose, such as controlling our body temperature and keeping us breathing at the correct rate. However, along our journey through this life, we pick up the odd erroneous program that creates unhelpful manifestations. These bad programs make us fat, create low self-esteem, and get us addicted to harmful substances. Thankfully, we are prevented by nature from lifting the hood on the subconscious mind and tinkering with the engine. Of course, our ego would have us believe that we are master mechanics, fully capable of making perfect adjustments to this most powerful of computers. The subconscious knows better, and the gate is kept firmly closed to the overzealous ego. Using hypnosis, we can bypass the conscious mind and implant positive corrections directly into the subconscious. As this part of the mind has no ability to judge or question, the implanted commands are run exactly as requested. Before you listen to the hypnosis track, it is important that we ensure we fully understand what hypnosis is, or more importantly, what it is not. Hypnosis is not black magic, a party trick, nor a piece of theater. It is a naturally occurring process of the brain that has, unfortunately, attracted some seriously bad press over recent years. Some might say even O.J. Simpson had better press than hypnosis. Thankfully, for over 2,000 years before this, it was documented and practiced with a great deal of respect. How bizarre that this long-studied and amazing action of the human mind has been essentially defamed by a man in a bar trying to convince girls to take their clothes off. You see, the traditional stage hypnotist is considered by most right-thinking hypnotherapists and psychologists as a blundering incompetent, dabbling in something they don't truly understand. If they did understand the amazing process that they're playing with, I would suggest that they would find something more productive to do with it than make a person believe that they're a little fluffy duck called Roger. A common misconception about hypnosis is that it is sleep. Although a hypnotized person appears to be sleeping, they are actually quite alert. Hypnosis is very difficult to describe, as nobody actually knows what is going on inside the mind of a subject. What we do know is, while in the trance state, the subject becomes very suggestible. A subject's attention while they're going into trance is narrowed down gradually. Many areas of normal communication are removed one by one, starting with sight. I will often ask you to close your eyes and concentrate. Other senses are then removed from the equation. Some people even lose complete feeling of their body. That might sound frightening, but it is accomplished in a slow, pleasant way, rather than the sudden turning off of a switch. You enter
a world. We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.